relics of the early days of motor cars. The days when Papa cranked and someone yelled, "Get a horse." A steam-powered auto built in 1910, still puffing and ready to race the best of them. And can they really run? Here's the antique auto derby of the year. Electrics, steamers, and gas burners rattling away like museum pieces come to life. A classic of the Connecticut countryside, with the winner's purse and all the profits donated to United China Relief.